Brandon King is a West Indian cricketer. He was part of the West Indies squad for the 2014 ICC Under-19 Cricket World Cup. He made his international debut for the West Indies cricket team in November 2019. In October 2019, King was named in the West Indies ODI and T20 squads for their series against Afghanistan in India. He made his ODI debut for the West Indies against Afghanistan on 11 November 2019. He made his T20I debut for the West Indies also against Afghanistan on 14 November 2019. Brandon King, a cricketing graduate from the Kingston Cricket Club, has been a prolific domestic run getter from an early age and has done well as a middle order stroke player in the teams he has played for. He was a show-in into the under-19 level as he went on to represent Jamaica and then Windies in the 2014 Under-19 World Cup. He only scored 59 runs in the event, however, he made his first-class debut against Trinidad and Tobago as the selectors placed their faith in him to come good. After a few good performances, his form deteriorated and he was in and out of the side, but he worked on his technical flaws to start churning out consistent performances for Jamaica and was eventually drafted into the Caribbean Premier League in 2017. After a few good performances and show of potential, he made his way into the global T20 pool of players too for its inaugural edition. He continues to be a vital cog in St. Kitts lineup as the franchise searches for an elusive win in the 2018 edition of the CPL. King plays for Jamaica in domestic cricket, debuting in first-class cricket in the 2014-15 regional four-day competition and leased a cricket in the 2015-16 regional Super 50. He was selected in the 9th round of the 2017 CPL player draft by the St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots. He made his 2020 debut for St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots in the 2017 Caribbean Premier League on 5 August 2017. In June 2018, he was named in the Cricket West Indies B Team squad for the inaugural edition of the Global T20 Canada Tournament. King hit 132, not out the highest innings in CPL history, consisting of 10 fours and 11 sixes in a 72-ball knock against Barbados Trinidads of Providence on 6 October 2019 as Guyana Amazon Warriors qualified for the final of the 2019 Caribbean Premier League.